The theme of the World No Tobacco Day is Protect the Environment. The harmful impact of the tobacco industry on the environment is vast and growing unnecessary pressure to our planet's already scarce resources and fragile ecosystem. Tobacco kills over 8 million people every year and destroys our environment, further harming human health through the cultivation, production, distribution, consumption and post-consumer waste. Using any kind of tobacco product is unsafe, especially for kids, teens and young adults. But worldwide, at least 14 million young people aged 13 to 14 currently use tobacco products. According to CDS 2006 to 2017 Global Youth Tobacco Survey, since 1988, the WHO has used World No Tobacco Day to highlight the harmful effect of cigarettes and other tobacco products on a person's overall health. This year, WHO is focusing on preventing youth tobacco product use and the tobacco industry's attempt to attract youth. This World No Tobacco Day, learn what individuals and communities can do to help keep young people tobacco free or help them quit for good. Thank you.